of Star Plus' most popular show ye hai Mohabbatein, the viewers will get to witness a dreadful twist as Raman shocked with a poisonous proof against Param and Simbu. Param orders rat poison to kill Raghav's son. Reason revealed. Raman and Ishita shocked with the poisonous evidence against Param and Simbu. It seems Ishita will get the grocery list where she will get shocked to find a rat poison in the list. Ishita will inform the vendor that she did not order such a thing, and where the vendor informs that someone ordered from their family only. In real, Param had ordered this poison to blackmail Raghav's life of killing her son after Raghav. Worried, Ramantha's heads to meet Raghav's wife, where Param has already blackmailed Raghav's wife to keep her mouth shut. Raghav's wife supports Param and refuses to help Raman. Will Raman and Ishita lose hope and sit quiet, or will they fight until they get victorious? Let's wait and watch. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.